Not only is this a great functional French press, it also looks amazingly nice. You just temper the glass by starting with hot water, dump that out, and then you add the coffee grounds to the bottom and add the water. You let it steep for about 3 minutes, and then you slowly press down the coffee grounds into the bottom, and the brewed coffee will rise, and that's what you pour into your cup. It is delicious. It's fresh. It's fantastic, and overall, it looks great on the counter.